Dog by Valerie Worth. As you listen, notice how the pauses are directed by the punctuation, commas, semicolons, colons, and periods. The pauses in free verse are not directed by where the lines start and end. Under a maple tree, the dog lies down, lolls his limp tongue, yawns, rests his long chin carefully between front paws, looks up alert, chops with heavy jaws at a slow fly, blinks, rolls on his side, sighs, closes his eyes, sleeps all afternoon in his loose skin.